level, but also from the fresh graduate, and also so the reason why traditional clothes is categorized as intangible cultural heritage is because to produce traditional clothes, it requires method and techniques that inherited.
Hello everyone. First of all, let us introduce ourselves. We are from the cultural group, and today we are going to present about cultural of Indonesia. It is spread across all provinces in Indonesia. In those 5 big islands, we have 34 already.
Thank you. Now kita akan mencoba keripik kulit babi yang kayak gini.